And that is how Karen Kingsley became safety woman.